Welcome back, everybody. Hold on. I was gonna do my introduction, but Sturgis seems to be. Oh! He definitely just teleported forward, and I think he has a problem
Hey,
here.
wait.
I don't know. What's wrong with you, Sturgis? Yeah. He's, I guess, hammering an invisible wall? Well done. All right. Welcome back to Fallout 4. And, well, this here is Punchy. If you don't know who this character is, well, I'll put an annotation up on screen and you can see all of Fallout 4 Old Survival. Beating it using nothing but fists. But now on to this episode, which is Far Harbor. So I'm using Punchy here, and at the end of the playthrough with using nothing but fists, well, I sort of had two level ups from just beating the game itself. And in preparation for Far Harbor, I got one more level up, so I used those and I put them into big leagues to get this character ready. But enough talking and on to, as the thing said that didn't pop up while I've been talking because it happened right when I started up the game. We have to listen to Valentine's Detective Agency radio, so let's listen to that real quick.
This is Ellie Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency with a message for Nick's partner. We've got a new case and it sounds urgent. Stop by the office. I'll be waiting. Setting this to repeat.
All right.
This is
Pretty
Ellie
simple.
Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency.
All right, it's pretty simple. We gotta go see Nick. Well, I will see you guys in Diamond City so we can go see Nick.
Have to make God wait a little longer.
You gotta listen.
Wait, what?
Mayor McDonough. I saw him with one of those Institute synths. Piper was right.
All right, oh.
He's one of them.
What's going on right here? Hold on.
God. What do we do now?
You can stop standing around. Someone get a doctor.
Oh, well, Danny's been shot.
Yes.
And I've started, in sheep's clothing. I don't know, let's go save Danny real quick.
Excuse me.
Two slugs in the gut, plus the fall from the elevator. I ain't gonna make it.
Let's give him a stim pack.
Quick, take this stim pack.
Thank you. I feel better. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna stay here for a bit.
Huh?
All right, well, I'm not gonna do that quest, but hey, look at that. Supposedly McDonough's a synth. All right, let's go see whatchamacallit, Nick here.
Protection for sale. Hand-tooled pieces.
Synth-free shopping. Right here.
All right, well, in we go.
I'm glad you're here. We got a new case while you and Nick were out. Ready to put on the detective hat?
Maybe. Ooh, sarcastic.
The only thing I'm ready for is danger and awesome.
Ha!
Pew, pew!
I'm afraid hard-earned caps is all we've got to offer, honey. Anyway, the client is a fisherman who lives on the edge of the Commonwealth, Kenji Nakano.
Nakano? Huh. That name takes me back. My memory's a little fuzzy on the details, though.
Maybe if you bothered writing things down, Nick.
Can't do that. Wouldn't want to put you out of a job.
Huh. I'll remember that the next time you need me to console a hysterical client. Mr. Nakano didn't leave many details. Said he'd go over everything when you meet him. But if you want my guess, missing person case. Guy had a worried look a mile long.
So, is the fedora and trench coat mandatory when solving these cases? Because I'm thinking smoking pipe and British accent.
Hey, whatever floats your boat, Gumshoe. The Nakano residence is up in the northeast, near the coast. A small fishing house. He said that he and his wife will be waiting for you.
It's a long walk. That's how the hard cases always start.
I wouldn't mind a smoking pipe in a British accent. That would make this really interesting. But okay, so we have to go up north. Let's see where that is, actually. All right, travel to the Nakano residence. All right, so it looks like if we start from the Museum of Witchcraft and just sort of follow this road up, we should get to that house, wherever his house is, because that right there isn't... Oh, whatever town that is right there where you fight the Mirelurk, somewhere around there, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, well, I'll see you guys at the Museum of Witchcraft. Alright, so we need to go north. Alright. This shouldn't be that hard. Oh, and in setting up for this character, I did pick up some melee weapons, because I'm not using this. That would just be ridiculous. That would be totally ridiculous. So I picked up this nice bat right here, which is the 2076 World Series baseball bat. And that's what I did to get ready for this. I'm taking rads from somewhere. Whatever. Oh, alright. So we should be there. Hypothetically, the house should be somewhere around here in... What the... Alright. Alright, let's just keep following the road then. Because this is literally like the top of the map here. Is it going to take us off the map? Because there's that factory right there. And... Yeah, this looks like the end. Because this road doesn't go anymore, I don't think. Hold on. Alright, yeah, I looked at the map. This road literally goes up this way and goes that way. Oh, what the? Hold on. A gunner sergeant. Not interested. Oh, I see it. It's popping up on the map, so it's got to be this way somehow. Let's try going up here. All right, I think we're far enough away from the gunners now. Yeah, look, it's right... It's like off the map. Yeah, because usually these fences right here are the boundaries for, like, the top of the map that isn't... Because you can go, you know, you can go farther down south, but these usually are the boundaries. Huh, neat. Ooh, what's that? Oh, just a stump. Nothing to loot here. up that sand dune, didn't they? Look, there's the house. All right. Oh, look at that. Looks really nice. It's late evening, early morning? I really don't know.
Damn it! Come in!
Wow, that was startling.
I know you're listening on the other end. Where is she? Where is my daughter?
Kenji, please. You've been at this for hours. Stop. You need sleep.
She's out there, Ray. Someone has her. They could be raiders, or gunners, or God knows what else.
Hello?
What? Who are you? I'm sorry, but we don't have time for visitors or caravans or wherever you're from.
Well, I'm a murderous psychopath that's here to solve your problems, but...
Sorry. I have this habit of running straight towards signs of trouble. Come to think of it, that explains a lot.
A good Samaritan? Fine. I'm out of options anyway. If you want to hear about it, my daughter missing. It'll slip this damn radio.
Her daughter Kasumi likes to fix the radio. Radio was her latest project.
Until she made contact with some kidnapper who lured her away from us.
Maybe she's on her own. She's not a child anymore. Our daughter is 19. She knows how to survive, and she's capable. I think maybe she left because she wanted her own life.
No. Would have told us where she was going. She would have said something. I know my daughter is in danger. I can feel it. Find her, please.
Damn kids and their damn electronics. But let's see if they have any leads. Because, you know, that would help.
Do you have any idea where she could have gone?
We know she took one of the boats, but that's all. She could be anywhere.
Oh, thanks for the help there, Captain Obvious.
I'll find her. Don't worry.
Thank you. The room upstairs of help. And if you need any more stuff, just ask.
Yeah, like what she look like? You want me to find your daughter, but, I don't even know what she looks like. I only know her name. So, let's see if they can tell me that.
Miss Mano.
Did you have questions about my daughter?
Yeah, details. That seems
anything
pretty pertinent there.
Anything more you can tell me about Kasumi? The small that could be important.
I don't want more to say. She did her. So how I don't want more to say. Hey, she did her. So how dangerous is this? I never should let her grab the shadow fixing machines.
Her grandfather. That maybe he's involved.
Grandfather? He taught her how to fix the radio?
Ever since she was old enough to walk, yes. Her grandfather had an ear for machines. Kasumi picked up the knack. He passed away recently. He used to scavenge those in the south for parts. I kept telling him he was getting too old.
Maybe it was his ghost on the radio. But, maybe she had reasons for leaving.
Why did your daughter really leave? Your wife says she left on her own, but you said kidnappers.
I know it was kidnappers. Kasumi is a smart girl, but she doesn't know how horrible people can be. Not like me and Rei. Why just leave her family, with no explanation? Someone tricked her, got her to leave the safety of home. Every minute we aren't looking for my daughter, her life is in jeopardy.
What about a radio? That's a good question.
Tell me more about this radio she was fixing.
I've tried to get that damn thing to work over and over again, but there's nothing. I thought she just wanted to strip it for parts or build a toaster out of it or something, like she usually does. Someone made contact with her, and then they took her. God, what kind of twisted psychopath has my daughter?
Is it a nuclear-powered toaster? Because that would be pretty bad. That'd be BA, actually. But, nothing else.
No more questions right now.
Work quickly, Detective.
Well, he seemed pretty useless. He really didn't give me anything other than maybe it was her grandfather's ghost. This sounds like an elaborate setup for a Scooby-Doo mystery.
Mrs. Nakano.
I suppose you have questions about my daughter.
Yeah, can you tell me what she looks like?
I'd like to know more about Kasumi. Might shine a light on where she's going.
My daughter is from Isum. Careful. That's how I know. She's still alive. But why would she leave us? Yes. Maybe. No. Never mind. It's your time.
Wow, she's pretty useless. But let's try it. Let's see if we can get some more out of her.
Every detail is important, Mrs. Nakano. Don't hold back.
No, it's nothing. I don't want to distract you, Detective.
Wow. Thanks for the help there. See if she has her knows why. She has reasons for leaving or whatever.
You and your husband don't seem to agree about why your daughter left.
We both want to find her. The world out there isn't a place where you want to be alone. But Kenji still sees her swaddled in diapers. He doesn't see a young woman with her own decisions to make. Maybe because it's more frightening. She wasn't tricked into leaving without telling us. That was her choice. She didn't want us to follow. Why?
Huh. All right, let's see if she knows anything about the radio, because they're both extremely unhelpful right now.
Tell me more about this radio your daughter was working on.
I remember Kasumi was very excited about it. I figured she was secretly trying to make contact with Diamond City or another settlement. We're pretty isolated out here. She only has us for company, and Kenji can be overprotective.
All right. They were no help at all.
Nothing else right now.
All right. I guess let's go ransack her room. Nope. Aha! What gave it away? Possibly all the electronics. Alright, well, she's got canned dog food. That might... No, not gonna be any help. Alright, Ooh, I will steal her stuff, though. Ooh, she has some pretty good stuff in here. Ooh, wait, what's that? Looks like a holotape. Sure is a holotape. Yep. All right, let's play that, see what's up.
Project log, dreams. Recording what I can remember when I wake up. I keep having the same one. I'm in a white room. People are talking about me like I'm not there, or maybe they just don't care. And then there's this, I don't know, jolt. Like a spark of electricity to the back of my head, and then everyone turns to look at me. God, I hope I don't have it again tonight.
Huh. Alright, well, there was another one right here. Let's see what this one is. Nope. Yes, there we go.
Project log? Radio. Correction. Working. I'll finally get some news outside this house. My handle is going to be... Go with... Ohm's Law. That should confuse the creeps. And if someone actually gets a reference, then we'll at least have circuitry common.
Alright. So she was talking to somebody on the radio. Let's see what this is.
Project log, lamp. Yep, it's a lamp. Filament, hour equals light, light. I swear, sometimes parents break things, just you.
Alright, so she liked fixing things and tinkering with things. And she got the radio working and was definitely looking to talk to somebody, so... There's gotta be more... to it around here, then, there we go. There's another. Alright, let's see what this one says.
Project log.
Ooh.
Mixer. The circuits are still good, but all mechanics did through. Maybe I can...
Alright, one. I'll be back in a few days. Was there anything else we needed from the city?
Wait, you're going now? No! Wait, Dad, I could come with you.
It is better if I go alone, Kasumi. Do not worry. I have your list.
You don't know what half that list is, Dad. I can help you. Really, I'll be...
I said no. I'm sorry. You're safe here, okay? Just stay put for me.
Okay.
I know you're disappointed, but I won't be long. I love you.
I love you too, Dad.
All right. So... she tried to fix the kitchen mixer. I say she tried to fix the TV. Let's see. I have a feeling these aren't really giving us anything, because it doesn't really seem like it. It seems like it's just backstory. So, you know what? I'm going to grab both these, and I will play them. And if there's nothing really of interest, you know, well, if there's anything of interest, I'll have them played. If you don't, you know, you don't hear them, well, then you know there's nothing really of interest. All right, well, they were really nothing pertaining to getting to Far Harbor. One of them was her talking about how she's... the holotape one was her talking about how she's going to start making holotapes, and the TV one was literally about the TV and how it doesn't work. And how she was, stripping the thing for parts. So, let's check out this boat launch? No, well, there's the dock over there. Maybe this is another boat launch, because it looks like one. And this shed here? Anything good? There's a shovel. Nothing. All right. Well, it's got all my shoveling needs covered, if I really want that. Alright, some type of workshop. Alright. Alright, there's no working computers. And I don't see any holotapes, so... because we haven't... they haven't completely... oh, what's this? Grandfather's note. If you ever get locked out of the safe, the answer is here in the boathouse. Picture where the key is. Love, Granddad. I think you maybe should have made it a little more cryptic, because... I take it there's a picture frame around here that has the key in it, or points me... no. What the? I didn't even notice that. That machinery seems to be clipping through the boat. Eh, whatever. Ooh, Wonder Glue. I'll take it. Oh, right there. I guess I just didn't notice that when I walked. Battered clipboard. No, no, no. I don't want that. Nope. Aha. Examine. Oh, look. I found a hidden key within the frame. All right. So let's open up this and see what's inside. Come on, something good. Ooh. Military grade duct tape, I'll take it. Oh, and Kasumi's final holotape. That's probably important.
Project log? Myself. I never really thought about who or what I am, but... God... start. The radio. I was right about the range. I managed to get a signal, a strong signal, up north. There's a group of people up there. They say they're all since. They're going to build their kind, where they can be accepted for they are alongside human beings. It sounds wonderful, but then they started asking about me, and some questions came up. Questions I don't have answers to. I mean, I've always felt off, like I'm not really supposed to be here, but then there are things in my childhood I can't remember, and I've been having strange dreams. I'm going to go to meet these synths. I have to know the truth about myself. They've told me to sail up north to a town called Far Harbor. I can make my way to them from there.
Alright, I'm gonna call it right now. She's a synth. When she was replaced, I don't know. I'm gonna call it right now. Kasumi is a synth. Alright, well, let's talk to the parents and...
Have you finished your investigation? Did you find
anything? Alright, wait. Aha! Let's tell them that she's a synth.
I need to ask you an important question. Are you sure your daughter is human?
What kind of question is that? Why are you asking?
Because I've killed my fair share of synths and I'd know. But, alright, group of synths.
Your daughter made contact with a group of synths. She thinks she's one of them.
What? That's crazy.
She's not a synth. She's our daughter. We raised her. I gave birth to her. She's flesh and blood, not a synthetic.
Synths are still people. No.
That's how synths work, Mrs. Nakano. They replace people. This could have happened recently.
I know my own daughter. She's not a synth.
This is what I was afraid of. Someone twisting my daughter's mind. Did you find where Kasumi went, Detective?
Yeah, Far Harbor.
I think I know where Kasumi went. A place called Far Harbor.
She went that far up north? God, that explains why she took the boat. You have to go after her. Please, take my other ship on the dock outside. My father's design. It has a guidance system, and it is built for distance.
A magic boat ride? Will there be sea monsters?
While I know the seas aren't exactly safe, I am confident that boat can get you there unharmed. At least I hope. I know you haven't asked for payment, and we can't offer much, but here, please take. I insist. For expenses, if nothing else.
All right, nice. Got a little bit of money. Oh, tell the railroad about this. No. I don't quite care for telling the railroad. Maybe if I do another playthrough, with the railroad. Ooh. If I could tell the railroad because I beat the game with the railroad. If I beat it with the Brotherhood, could I tell the Brotherhood and they'd fly up and exterminate the synths? Huh. Maybe I'll check that out, whenever I play, through on another one. Huh. Alright, well, let's get going. Activate the boat controls. Yes, let's travel to Far Harbor. Alright, here we go. Some creepy boat that I don't feel quite safe on. And we're off. Just sit right back. You can hear a tale of a creepy robotic ship. I don't trust this ship. Alright. Well, I take it this is longer than a 3-hour tour. Neat. Let's see. Ooh, I like the look of this. No, not this. Not the steering. I don't like the look of the steering. Ooh. This is nice. Very cool. I like the fog. All right, it's a drive-in.
Jesus, he's up, Alan.
Mainlanders ain't nothing but
the damn gun down.
All right. Let's, I guess let's talk to these people that just nicely showed up on the dock, and one with a gun. Well, hold on, just in case. I'm ready for them.
Are you lost? This is Far Harbor. We don't get many visitors around here.
We don't need no freeloaders or more help, Mainlander. So you can get back in your boat and leave.
Alan, this isn't your dock. It belongs to the whole town. That means strangers are welcome. Sorry, you've caught us during a difficult time. But Alan's got a point. Not all visitors have good intentions. So, what's your business?
To smash people in the face. Starting with you guys. No, alright, let's just say who we're looking for.
Young woman from the Commonwealth named Kasumi may have passed through here. Her family hired me to find her.
Some sort of detective, huh? Well, she came through here all right.
All right. She was no help.
Damn it. Mariners ain't coming.
Something's coming through the fog!
You, help us defend the town and I'll answer any questions you have. Take a post at the top of the wall near the main gate. The hull never lets us down. Now follow me! Careful on the hull, Steve.
All right.
Don't fall off! If you do, we might not be able to rescue you.
Well, I have superhuman powers to teleport, so...
Man the hull!
You know what, hold on, just in case. All right, here we go.
This ain't a drill.
I got a bunch of Molotov cocktails that I just happened to plan on selling.
I peeled everyone.
But didn't, so. Ooh, all right.
The gate. Open the gate.
Hello.
I've got wounded out here.
Mariner, there's no time. Look to the fog. They're coming.
Gulpers.
Oh, God. Defend Wait, yourself.
Gulpers? A young gulper. Oh! Here, take that! Yeah, I'm not gonna go down there. Oh! I'm possibly on fire. Yeah, those guys got it down there. Yeah, they got it good. They seem to be dying pretty well. Yeah, there you go. Take that tire iron. Alright. Oh, they're almost dead. I can take them now. Oh, they seem to be running away. Yeah, you run away. Run away. Oh, wait. Hey, nope, nope. They're back. Take this. Alright, that one's dead. And that one's dead. Alright, you see... Oh! Whoa. These things are tough. Alright. I think I'm gonna need, yeah, I need some aid. What do I got? Grilled rad roach. And no, I'm gonna take some jet for a good measure so I can run away. Yeah, just take the critical. Is that all of them? No, oh, hello. Oh, ooh. Hang on, I need... There you go, buff tats. I could take this thing now. Take that. Alright. Well, the legendary's down.
eyes on the fog. Something's coming.
Gulper innards. Oh! Wait, hold on. 10% reduction in action point. I will check that out. I'll see if it's better than what I have now. Maybe I shouldn't have jumped down here. Oh, I see. I'm using my my psychic batting powers. What is that? Whatever is it? It's dead now. All right, that's that. Oh, wow! Hello. And we're dead. Alright, seeing as I died, I just sort of played through the first wave here.
It's over.
No. Eyes on the fog. Something's coming.
Wow, I thought that said Mayo for a second. No, that was a mop. I don't know what's going on now, but they're all dead. I am making it through this. I become addicted to something. Oh, yes, I got the critical. Come on. Nope. That's alright. Just keep batting at it, because we're in slow time. Come on, we can take it out. Almost. One more hit. There you go. Wow.
Clear. All right. Well done, all. Open the gate.
That went exceedingly well that time. Ooh, let's take angler meat. I don't know what I'm going to cook or what it does, but we'll find out. And young Gulper. See? All this Gulper wanted was, I don't know, a clean chessboard. Oh, is that a legendary? No, that's... Where's that legendary? I should have looted it right away. Didn't I just beat it to a pulp somewhere? No, that's a cooking pot. That's... Nope. Is that? No, that's the angler. That's the young gulper. Where'd the, Maybe it just fell... Alright, whatever. Maybe it just fell off, Fell off into nothingness. But whatever, I'll find it after, if anything. Let's go talk to whoever this is again. The captain. Oh, captain, my captain, I guess, or something.
Avery.
And now you see what we're up against. The fog and the creatures it spits out have taken the whole island from my people.
Oh. For your help. Whatever. Alright, well. I'm impressed they survived.
If you managed to survive despite all that, you must be tough.
Ornery, more like.
I'm done cowering behind your damn hull, Avery. Time you let me deal with the real problem. With the right people and my guns, I can end those Children of Adam cultists for good.
The fog's been here forever. The children didn't make it.
Before the Rat Eaters came, the fog was under control. They come, and it all goes wrong. It's time we do something.
No need to burden the stranger with all this nonsense.
Well, that escalated quickly, but I'm not gonna pick sides just yet.
Can we get back to business?
Sorry for all that. You're here for Kasumi, right? She headed inland to the Synth Refuge. Katie, heading there with dangerous. Need a guy. Old Longfellow. No one has fog like him. But a word of warning. He's a bit of an acquired taste.
All right, well, thanks for the tip, I guess.
Thanks for the info.
Best place to for Longfellow's at the bar. The last plank. Please lend a hand around town if you're able. Even slapped away. People like the mirror and Cassie and others need help. And let me say something you might hear again. Thank you.
All right. Talk to old Longfellow. All right. Well, there we go. We started, what, Living on the Edge. All right, well, you know what? Seeing as we've made it here to Far Harbor, and we helped defend the hull, and hang on, what is it? What the? Oh, that's cool. Look, it's a Mirelurk, and they're cooking it. I just saw the thing to sit in a patio chair. That's not a patio chair. All right. That's really neat, but yeah, I'm going to call it a part here. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this, hit the thumbs up. And subscribe. I put out videos 3 days a week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. There will be more of this Far Harbor. Thank you very much again, and goodbye.